digital era, and we all are the digital citizens of this technology-driven world. How are you all doing in this lockdown? Hasn't this lockdown made us realize that it is mandatory to come online? So let's be watchful while doing so. Certain tips for you, dear friends. First, do not share your personal information such as your address, phone number, etc. Second, do not post any picture because it can be misused. Third, do not accept any online friend request from an unknown person. Fourth, do not open emails, attachments from any unknown source. Fifth, never meet your online friend in person without being accompanied by an adult. Sleep, if you get any message which may worry you, share it with your parents or guardian and seek their advice.
Hey guys, it's Sia, and today I'm here to give you some important instructions on being safe on WhatsApp. It's the most loved platform to connect, but being conscious for it can be troublesome. Please listen carefully. The first and foremost important thing is to control your privacy settings. Set your profile pictures and last seen to My Contacts only. First, identify the real people on Truecaller and then block all unknown users. Do not post something that doesn't has an authentic source. Don't be a part of a group that goes beyond the decent and healthy limits. Remember that silence is a sign of consent. So don't be a part of something that you don't agree with. Avoid the messages that incite the readers. They can be troublesome. Thank you.
Hi, this is Daksh signing in. It is the team time. Hey friends, isn't it interesting to learn while being home? Yes, this virtual school is making us all miss our school. MAMS indeed. But what cannot be cured must be endured. In this era of social distancing, let's be mindful of certain instructions and follow them judiciously. Regularly check the link posted for online class on Teams. Remember to create a strong and unique alphanumeric password. Do not share your ID password with anyone. Private group formation or chatting is not allowed. It is advised to stay away from such situations. Be regular as well as punctual for your online class. Being a responsible student, don't mute or remove any participant. In case of expression or doubt, raise your arm in the chat window. Save your bandwidth and download videos from Microsoft Stream.
Hello friends, this is Utsav to share and stay. Stay safe, stay indoors and stay healthy. Remember, this is the virtual world which traps our digital footprints. So be digitally safe, digitally ethical, digitally active. Take your online classes seriously. Follow a set routine. Do your assignments on time. And don't forget to exercise a little. For a sound mind always lives in a sound body. Take good care of yourself till we meet. All sunshine and laughter to you. Happy learning. Keep safe.
I'm Anya Garg of Class 12E. I'm truly indebted to our respected Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Ma'am, and all our teachers for facilitating online learning for all students of the school. Our teachers have ensured that learning never stops. These times have taught us newer vistas of online learning. We are truly grateful to all our teachers for continuing the teaching-learning process for all students of the school. Thank you so much.